Welcome to another PRReach.com video news release. In today's news, Carefree Hot Tubs of New Mexico, a hot tub and swim spa dealer serving Albuquerque and Santa Fe, publishes tips for improving romance. February is a great time to remind people that those little things they do to show their love are things that can and should be done all year long, said Tom Gervais of Carefree Hot Tubs. Here are three top romance tips. Relax together in a romantic hot tub. Having a hot tub at home, in the backyard, or on a patio is a great way to create a romantic ambiance. Relaxing and massaging warm water is the perfect way to spend intimate time together. Portable spas can be equipped with built-in stereo and lighting systems for even more appeal. With strategic lighting, soft music, and scented candles, it's easy to settle into the swirling water with each other. Stay connected and close. Always try to keep connected no matter how busy. With everyone moving at a frantic pace, it's more important than ever to remember to find time to be together, even if it's just to unwind at the end of the day. Turn off electronics each night and spend quality time communicating with each other. Discover the romance all around. Take time every month to do things together, not just in February or on Valentine's Day. Search for new things to do locally by trying new restaurants, visiting new museums, or taking in a play or musical. Experience new things together to add spice to a relationship and maybe even find new shared passions. To learn more about the benefits of owning a hot tub, pick up a copy of their free buyer's guide, The Ultimate Hot Tub. What to look for? Just stop by their Albuquerque or Santa Fe showroom or visit the company website at carefreenm.com.